Hello, my name is Khalid Al-Qasimi and I'm a fourth year student at the American University of Sharjah. Welcome to the math department. This department here offers you so much freedom to choose whatever you'd like from within mathematics and even outside of mathematics. So within the department, you can pick courses in applied math, in pure math, in financial math, and it all counts towards your graduation requirements. And it's not just within mathematics, even outside of the department, you can pick courses in finance, you can pick courses in engineering, in computer science, in whatever field you enjoy. I have a major required course that's a philosophy course. Now that's incredible!
Hi, my name is Sidra and I'm a fourth year mathematics student here at AUS, and being a math major has really helped me develop my critical and logical thinking abilities, and that's helped me when I've done courses outside of the math department, like in business and finance. And it has also helped me develop my real life skills like time management and organization, because I've been able to organize events for the math department and be a part of math club. And this will be really beneficial after I graduate when I go out into the real world.
When I was in high school, math wasn't my favorite subject per se. I liked physics, chemistry, and so on more. However, when I went to college, things started to become different. The more advanced math courses I took, the more I enjoyed them. And I realized when I was doing chemistry classes or these classes, the only part I enjoyed in the homeworks was the difficult math problems. See, math, I realized, is everywhere. And I fell in love with it. So I decided to switch to a math major. And I think that's one of the best things I've ever done.
I'm Nadia Akbar-Mollah, a graduating senior from the Department of Mathematics. I wanted to share with you some of the reasons that why do I think you need to choose mathematics at the American University of Sharjah. We have a really caring department that they offer us with opportunities to become a grader, a teacher assistant, or even a research assistant. We have different minors that they're all related to mathematics within the program. We even have the option to select which courses we want to be offered for our electives. We have a lot of gatherings with the department and the faculty that they help us meet each other and bond with them more. We even have a personalized advisor from freshman semester until the end that we graduate, that they're going to help us keep up with our courses and everything.